What's up, guys? This is Bianca here at SEEK 2019 with my friend
Brian. Hey, guys, what's up?
Awesome. Okay, so Brian, I have just a question for you. Aside from Christ and the church or God, what is love?
What is the first thing that comes to mind?
I think when I think about love, I think about it being a struggle, being very demanding. Love is very demanding, right? Because you have to put so much effort into love. It's not just a feeling, right? So that's what I think about when it comes to love. Like, it's pouring out yourself. Regardless of whether, like, you're within the church or not, love, that's what all love is. Love, it has to be putting an effort and giving yourself up as sacrificial. So, yeah.
That's so beautiful. So my question is, like, this sacrificial love that you were talking about, this, like, giving of yourself, have you experienced this in your life, and from whom?
That's such a big question. I think just from my friends, honestly, those who call me out in a charity, but call me out to be authentically myself, who are striving for heaven and who wants heaven for me too. So I guess that's the sacrificial love. They pour out their time and effort for me, even though many times I've, like, you know, I failed them or, like, left them empty. You know, fail promises, but they still reached out to me and still love me for who I am and my brokenness. So I think that's the type of sacrificial love.
Yeah. Wow, you have really great friends. Okay, so this authentic love that you just explained and this authentic love that you've experienced in your life, do you think that our culture has an understanding of this? Or if you don't think the culture does, like, what does the culture tell us love is?
I think, honestly, well, the culture doesn't really know love, because love has been twisted to more of, like, oh, you have to do something for me and I can, and then that's love, right? You have to do something for me. That receives something in the sense that, like, how do I say it? It's like gaining your own pleasure. It's not sacrificial. And I think love is an issue because people don't know their identity anymore. People don't know that they're sons and daughters. And I think that's the main issue in the world now, that people don't know who they are and whose they are. And because they don't know who they are, people treat each other like as if, like, they're just like materials that you can be used for. And so people see eyes as of lust, right? They're just like, I'm just going to use you for my own pleasure and I'm just going to throw you away. Like, and I think that comes also with love in the sense that people think that if you make me suffer and it's inconvenient, that's not love. It wasn't meant to be. And it's very sad because love is more than just, like, feeling good. It's not like Disneyland or that kind of thing. It's more than that. It's sacrifice. Yeah.
Wow. Brian, you nailed it. That was beautiful. Okay, so final question. If you were to encounter a person and they were to come up to you and they said, hey, what is authentic love? What would you tell them?
I think I would tell them authentic love is loving others for who they are, basically. Loving people for no matter how broken they are, regardless of their race or their religion, or just what they're going through, just love them for who they are as right now. Encounter the human person, encounter who they are at the moment.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Brian.
No problem.
You did a great job.
Oh, really?